Hi, it's Dave from BMC. In this video, I'm going to show you a quick way to use BladeLogic Portal to look at the contents of text-based files, such as log files. First, I'm going to make sure that the portal is set up to view the appropriate file types. You have to be logged on as portal administrator. I am, so I select administration. I select sites. And then I click the edit icon. I check the viewable file extensions field, which shows the file endings of the file types I can view. It's saying .log and .text, which are the default values. That's good enough for my purposes, but you can add other types of endings here if you need to view those kind of files. I cancel out of here. And select inventory. Now I'm going to find a server by performing a simple text search. I enter a text string in the search box. The text is matched against any text visible on screen, such as the server name or description. You can use the filters at left to refine your search. For example, this search is showing 225 results, but when I enter the Linux filter, that narrows the results down to 14. I select the server. This is the one I'm interested in. A page opens that shows information about the server. Using the file system node, I navigate to a log file or some other text-based file. I select the file. On this tab, we see details about the file. I select File Contents, and here are the contents of the file. Now I can search the entire file by entering a text string. Search, by the way, is not case sensitive. I click the down arrow. Now you can see I'm on page 79. Click again to find the next instance, page 80. I can also just press return or shift return to move up and down through the file. I can also tail the file, that is, display the entries that were generated most recently. I click the tail file. The most recent page appears, and it is updated every 8 seconds with the most recent additions to the log. If I want to download the file, I just click Download File. That's it. Congratulations, now you know how to view log files using BladeLogic Portal.